coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Tip, oh, the cap to Sid the Kid, so just listen to what he did. Conference forward Shawn Szydlowski, 3 goals, 3 assists this past weekend. Yesterday, Szydlowski named the ECHL's Player of the Week. Why not? Kayser, 21-4-1, best start in the storied franchise history.